Thank you. location marker updated.
Prophet! Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
That's an odd question if you don't live in California, but you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States, and it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky has this.
Yes, Derek, for decades now, the people of New York State have lived easy in the knowledge that they're thousands of miles from the nearest dangerous fault zone. But in fact, New York is among the two or three most seismically active states in the eastern USA. There have been literally hundreds of minor tremors over the history of the state, and one or two big ones, too. Now, with modern building codes, quakes such as these would not be cause much concern. But here in Albany, Cornell seismologist Jim Durney is advising the state legislature that all this may be about to change. So, Jim, you've been measuring some pretty substantial tremors, is that right?
Yes, that's right. Seen a substantial rise in the frequency of small seismic events across the state. At first, it looked as if this was in line with similar activity elsewhere around the globe. But there's been a sudden spike in both frequency and...
Something pretty massive just happened to the suitcase. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place, poor bastards. And Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
entrance. wiped out half their squad up in Greenwich Village.
He's right.
He's got it easy down here. It sounds fucking chaos, man. Biohazard.
All right, enough of this shit. Lancaster, check the intersection. Hicks, we'll take the diner.
Roger that.
Gotta be clean. I'm gonna get inside. Inside the brickyard.
Clear. No visible target.
Shots fired. Possible enemy contact.
secure protection. Crime and enforcement.